गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन रेप्यूटेबल गार्डियंस पेरेंट्स एंड ऑल व्यूअर्स इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस यू हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट यूनिट वन यूनिट टू चैप्टर वन एंड टू साइंस स्टैंडर्ड फोर इन टूडे क्लास दैट मीन्स चैप्टर थ्री साइंस स्टैंडर्ड फोर एनिमल्स एंड द यंग वंस ओके लेट्स कम टू द टॉपिक लेट्स मूव टू द टॉपिक Animals and their young ones. You know, animals and their young ones means that is called the reproduction. Okay, living things are born and they grow by changing their shape and size. They live for some years and then die. They continue their life on earth. All living beings reproduce to produce their young ones of their own kind. You must have seen the young one of different animals like puppy of a dog, babies of human beings, chicken of a hen, kitten of a cat, etc. Have you ever wondered that why some animals give birth young ones and some animals lay eggs? And how does an egg develop into animal? In this chapter, we learn about reproduction in animals and some other aspects related to reproduction. And then first, we know about what is reproduction. Okay, what is reproduction? A definition. First, reproduction is a biological process. Okay, in which an organism give rise to young ones. Young ones means a similar word. Offsprings, keep remember, or progeny. Young ones, offsprings, or progeny. On another definition, the process by which new living beings resembling their parents are produced is called reproduction. Or another definition, ability of living things to produce their own kind is called reproduction. Okay? Some examples, reproductions, follow textbook, dog and pup has hatching eggs, humans, cats, monkeys, etc. Let's. Question number 2. Name two ways which animals are reproduced. Answer. Animals are reproduced in two ways. That means viviparous. Second, oviparous. Okay. That means viviparous means some animals give birth to young ones. That is called viviparous. And examples. Cat, cows, dogs, monkeys, etc. Number C, humans also give birth to young ones. Second I, oviparous, some animals lay eggs from which their young ones hatch, that is called oviparous. Example, birds, fishes, amphibians, reptiles, insects are egg-laying mammals. That means, look at, follow your textbook. Hen, that means fish. Insects, bird, okay, that is called oviparous because the some animals lay eggs from their which their young ones that is called to hatch that is called oviparous. Let's question number 3. What are mammals? The animals that give birth to young ones and feed them with their own milk are called mammals. Okay, give birth to young ones and feed them with their own milk that is called mammals. Example: human beings, cats, dogs, monkeys, etc. Question number 4. Write down characteristics of features or of mammals. Question number I. Presence of hair and mammary gland. Okay. Presence of hair or mammary gland. Second I. Presence of diaphragm. When you can go higher studies, standard 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, that you can know about the word diaphragm. Okay. But now keep remember the word diaphragm, okay? Presence of diaphragm. That means the diaphragm means the lies between thorax and abdominal cavity, okay? That is called diaphragm. Third eye, mammals also have well-developed brains. You can understand well. That means and external distant ears. The three main important points, important characteristics or features of mammals. Number 5, fill in the blanks. Animals, first eye, animals that give birth to young ones are called as mammals. Question second I. Aquatic mammals breathe through their lungs. That means aquatic mammals means blue whale, dolphin. Okay. That means number third I. This is the only mammal that can fly and also give birth to young ones. Bat. Bat means Odia meaning Baduri. Bat is the only mammal that can fly and give birth to young ones. Okay. That means number 4, kangaroo keeps to its newborn baby in days on its stomach pouch. Okay, this pouch. नंबर बी डक बाइल्ड प्लाटिपस इज ए सॉरी डेस इज ए मामल दैट ले एक्स डक बाइल्ड प्लाटिपस डक बाइल्ड प्लाटिपस इज फाउंड इन कंट्री नेम न्यूजीलैंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन डक बाइल्ड प्लाटिपस इज फाउंड इन डेस व्हिच कंट्री न्यूजीलैंड ओके न्यूजीलैंड नंबर सेवेन वारल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट मामल इज डेस ब्लू व्हेल वारल्ड लार्जेस्ट मामल इज ब्लू व्हेल नंबर एट ए मामल्स व्हिच नेवर ड्रिंक्स वाटर इज डेस कंगारू रेट ए मामल्स व्हिच नेवर ड्रिंक्स वाटर नंबर नाइन साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ मैन एज ए साइंस स्टूडेंट देन यू कैन नो अबाउट व्हाट इज द साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ मैन एनी दैट मीन्स साइंटिफिक नेम ऑफ मैन दैट मीन्स Human beings is called Homo sapiens. Number 10. Whales breathe through their lungs. Next question. Number 6. What are the structure of an egg? First point, egg cell. Second eye, albumen. Third eye, yolk. Number 4, embryo. Follow textbook. Structure of an egg. That means egg cell. That means a thin hard cell substance will protect the young one inside. That is called egg cell. Then yolk. That means the yellow-like substance enclosed in the albumen. That is called which is rich in fats, vitamins, minerals. That is called yolk. Albumen. That is white jelly-like substance that is rich in protein. That is called albumen. A cell membrane. That is the cell membrane. That means layer in the heart cell. That means the cell membrane. Structure of an internal structure of an egg. Question number 7. Draw a label diagram of internal structure of an egg. That means you can draw the egg cell. That means yolk. Yellow-like substance. That means albumen. That means cell membrane. Internal structure of an egg. Question number 8. Answer in one word. A white jelly-like substance which is rich in protein inside an egg is called as albumen. That means a round yellow substance enclosed in the albumen inside an egg is called yolk. Yellow substance. Yolk. That means number third eye. There is a developing baby inside the yolk of an egg is called embryo. Fill in the blanks. Question number 9. The dish is food for the embryo of an egg. The yolk is food for the embryo of an egg. Number 5. The embryo in the egg is protected by a dish, egg cell or heart cell. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot, everyone. You can, if there is any doubt, you can contact me. And stay home, stay strong, stay safe. And thank you so much. Thanks a lot to everyone.